Using operator in Scratch. Operator blocks is one of the 10 categories of Scratch blocks. They are color-coded light green and are used to script math equations and string handling. Operators are categorized as mathematical operators, relational operators, logical operators. Mathematical operators. Mathematical operators are used to carry out mathematical operations on the provided numerical values. Let us perform calculation in Scratch project. Select the cat sprite from the options and click OK. Drag the when flag clicked block from the events block category under the scripts tab and place it in the script area. Pull two time the say hello for 2 seconds blocks from the looks block category and snap them together underneath the when flag clicked block. Click and drag the plus block from the operators block category and snap it inside the say hello for 2 seconds block. Type the text and numbers inside the block as shown in figure. Click on any block to run the script and observe the sprite calculating the given numbers. Change the numbers and observe the sprite displaying change in the result. Similarly, you can use other blocks to perform subtraction, multiplication, and division from the operators block also. Relational operators. When we have to compare among two values, we use relational operators. In mathematics, you use less than, greater than, and equal to sign to compare two numbers. Let us create a script by dragging the blocks as shown in the figure and type the numbers inside the less than block. Click on the block to run the script. Likewise, the equal to block, following scripts and check the results. Logical operators. Logical operators are used when we have more than one condition to be checked. If both conditions are true, it will return the true value. Changing locations randomly. Go to random position. This will pick a random integer within the specified range, that is x equals to -240 to 240 and y equals to -180 to 180, and move the sprite accordingly.